Research Hospital. One boot at a time. Visit any family pharmacy and purchase a boot pinup for just $1. Display your name or make it in honor or memory of someone. All proceeds benefit St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. Learn more and find a family pharmacy near you at ktts.com.
Thank you. 94.7 today's KTTS. And of course, we've got a free lunch song for you coming up next hour. Listen to Jake Owens, we would Don't Think I Can't Love You. That's the KTTS free lunch song. You will be able to score free food from Big Whiskey's American Bar and Grill. Just listen for between 12 and 1. We call it 7 when you hear it, and you will win. In the meantime,
babies.
Speaking of winners, it would be time for Mr. Andrew Taylor, who won
the real winner.
Yeah, you didn't win the lunch, though. You could win a booth for a buck.
Exactly right. And I look forward to winning quite a few of those today. Gang, if you haven't heard yet, one of the great ways you can help out St. Jude Children's Research Hospital is stop by any
Alana.
Family pharmacy and you buy one of those
Alana.
St. Jude booths for
Alana.
You put your name on it, they display it
Alana.
In the store, and all of your friends and relatives and
then
go,
okay, oh, she's a good girl.
I'm going to buy a booth like that.
Barnaby.
And then, of course, we've got the St. Jude great show card.
What's it do?
Music video?